I'm Russell.
Boxing gloves in my car.
Sam, I'm gonna pull your pants down.
Don't pull your pants down.
My antacid.
Sam! Sam!
Oh, God. Smile.
It was an accident.
I forgive you.
Ow! It's Lawrence!
Idiot.
Ow! Find myself. I don't know where it is. I'm stuck. No. Wait. No. My lace is stuck in the bush.
I just
got it. Ow.
I have no clue. Oh, I got it.
Ow! That's not the one that I learned.
That's the one I learned.
Wait, me and my friends made up like 4 or 5 verses to that one time, and I've forgotten all of them. I wrote them down somewhere. I don't know.
Shame, shame, shame. That's another one. And then shame, bubblegum, shame, bubblegum. Shame.
That one's going a bit better.
Well, maybe if you helped a little bit, maybe we could do this faster.
Females can't do this because this is men's work because they're stronger.
Bam.
Yeah.
Sausage.
I'm an idiot.
Why? Or maybe. Oh, wait, are we missing steak food?
Yeah, we are.
Is
there
not like an instruction
kit for this? No, this is pretty quote, kind of self explanatory, but.
Please. Oh.
Oh, I'll give you $1. Oh, $5 for death? Yeah. Of course. You're gonna die from getting a spider.
Woo!
Sauce. Fuck.
When the night has come, and the land is dark.
Take me home, country road.
Isn't that face?
Let me roll.
One person dead, actually.
Norman!
What? It's the truth!
There we go.
Wait. We gotta match our foots.
The telephone lines are down. We can't call anyone. Hawthorne is dead. What are we gonna do?
Do you have anything to say, Chris?
I thought you were supposed to say a lie! Telephone lines are cut. We can't call anyone. We can't call our parents. We don't have our own cars. I don't have a driver's license. Any of you?
No.
Why don't we just try hitchhiking? Literally just go down Scott Road.
That's stupid.
Okay, but where? There's nothing
for miles. Oh! Telephone lines are down. We can't call our parents.
Someone cut the telephone lines are cut.
The telephone lines are cut. Our parent, we can't contact our parents. What? What are you laughing about, man? We could die out here. We can't walk anywhere. What are we gonna do? There's no one else here. You have any of you have any ideas? Ideas at all?
I think we should calm down. Just sit back down.
We could try.
We can.
I think we should try it, man. Calm down. I feel like we should try hitchhiking. Just down Scout Road. Just start walking.
You want to get us killed or something?
Hit by a car?
What else do you have? Where would we? I mean, exactly. He has a. There might be some stores around. I don't. It's just. It's. There's
no
one
here. Not paying attention on the way up here.
No. I was reading a book.
Guys, Coughlin's body is in the back.
Oh. Oh my god!
We completely missed that.
So, it's dark. The only light we have is this fire. How's about a little tale for you guys? Great.
You smell that?
Aw, dude. Let's hope this tale is half as scary as that. People started seeing it. Summer of 72. This very camp. They call him the Reaper. Dressed all in like somewhat of a hazmat suit, you could say. And here's the kicker. 2 years ago, on our last trip here, I saw it.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. It was at a fire just like this. I went off to go take a whiz. And I saw him. He was there. We locked eyes. Or I, should I say. One glowing eye. A bright red stared into my soul. And I could slightly hear. It's real.
That's real.
It's real, guys.
It's fake.
Probably saw an animal.
Nah.
That's, yeah.
You guys,
some weird bat.
Animals don't have glowing red eyes.
I don't know.
Albinos.
Like albinos.
Albinos.
Your mom's
maybe
albino.
Maybe it was a firefly.
What, that doesn't even make any sense.
Well, you know, if you guys aren't going to fear the Reaper, all right, that's on you. That is on you guys.
Okay. If you see a guy with a glowing eye, don't come crying to me, all right? I saw it. I believe in it. And I know it's real. You guys...
That was on my dick, dog.